Hello, welcome to another piano tutorial. Today I'll be learning Redbone by Childish Gambino. If you've got an internet at all, you've noticed that this song has gained a lot of popularity, but it came out, I think, last year, but I can't recall this one yet. So we're gonna learn the two kinds of progressions to this song. It's very simple once you know what you're doing, and we're gonna start right now. So if you want to do the simple things first, here's what the chord progression is, right? You have here, which is a B major chord. And you have B, D sharp, and F sharp. Or if you want to think of it as B, E flat, and G flat, but it's not technically correct. The correct thing is B, D sharp, and F sharp. Then I go up to this chord. Which is a C sharp major chord, which you can think of it as a D flat major chord. So C sharp, E sharp, which is technically F, and G sharp. And then to this chord, which is a D sharp major, D sharp minor chord. You have D sharp, F sharp, and A sharp. Or if you have E flat minor chord as well, but that's basically the chord progression you need. But that's just if you want to play over the verse, this is what you're gonna play, just these two. One of the bridges. So that's the easy part of this. The intro, what I just played, is so we're gonna get into that. So in octaves in your left hand, you play B. In your right hand, here's a little C, which just doesn't sound good, by the way. But playing B's in your left hand, and B and D sharp in your right hand. So one and two and all you're doing is playing these three black notes in order. Once you do that, you're gonna go up to this C sharp and play, which is F, C sharp, A sharp. So you have one and two and three and four and last one you're gonna play by D sharp minor chord, which we learned earlier. And then you have this thing, so you're playing two notes at a time when you're going down from D sharp to C sharp to B. So C sharp and D sharp on top of your D sharp in your left hand. Playing F sharp and C sharp over that C sharp we had earlier. So this is like a B major 7 chord, I believe, I'll look it up. If it's your B7, I think it's a B7 chord. But you have B's in your left hand octaves, and you have C sharp, D sharp, F sharp, and A sharp. So B7, C sharp, And that's your intro. I'm going to play it slowly again so you know what I'm talking about. And then we're going on to the second chord progression, and that's all you're going to need. So here's the intro slowly. Now we're going on to the second chord progression, which you need in this piece, which will be played for the first bridge and the when you're leaving, not leaving the piece, but the outro of the piece, I guess you could say. So it sounds like this. So you just, I think you just finished, oh my goodness. Here's the bridge. And then it goes into the intro again, I guess you can say, or yeah, it goes into the intro. So the second chord progression is the first bridge, and it's right after you finish the main chord progression. I think fourth time. I could be messing it up. This and it starts like if you want it, you can have it. I think it's those are the words, but you start out with an E, a D sharp minor chord, which you learned earlier. And then go to this G sharp minor chord, which is G sharp, G sharp, B, and D sharp. Which is, you play this, and then you're going to a G sharp major chord. An F sharp major chord, which is F sharp, A sharp, C sharp. Then to an F major chord, which is F, A, and C. To a C sharp major chord, to an D sharp minor chord. So, slowly it's like this. G sharp minor, that's the first part of it, and then you go into same chords. You go into G sharp major chord again, G sharp minor chord, you go from this G sharp minor chord. Same progression, you go F sharp major, F major, to this B flat major chord. I'm gonna call it a B flat major chord, which is B flats, B flat, D, and F. And then the words "so stay woke" comes on, and then you play the intro again. Again, I'm gonna play the second chord progression again so you can see what I'm playing, and I'm gonna play it in time. And then those are the two chord progressions you need to know. So here we go. Thank you. then, like I said before, it just continues on. Thanks for checking out this video. If you find it helpful, please give it a like. And if you want more tutorials and other music related stuff on my channel, check it out. Check out my channel, consider subscribing and whatnot. So, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.